Were you issued a late filing penalty for your 2019 or 2020 tax return? The Internal Revenue Service issued a notice recently that provides
$1.2 billion in
penalty relief for most people and businesses that were issued late filing penalties during the pandemic. This relief applies to forms in both the Form 1040 and 1120 series. If this applies to you or any of your customers, check out the link in the description for more information.